What is up, Mimi Squad? So, I know I haven't been posting like I said I was. I have been extremely going through something right now. Basically, I'm going through a family death, and this is like a really big family death. So, it's like taking all my time and energy, and I haven't really been feeling like doing what I said. But, enough sadness. I'm back and I'm gonna try to do my best. So if you have not finished the form, don't worry about it. It'll be another form up either Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday. I have no idea. I have to find out. I've been doing with my family and person and trying to do YouTube and stuff, but I'm trying to find a balance. So and as y'all can tell, I'm sounding sick. All right. So if y'all have not watched my what is it, my phone challenge, I told y'all when I did that I was gonna show y'all what browser was and what, you know, some of the songs that I have on my browser. When I show y'all this, some of the songs I'm gonna play, like three of my four favorites is on my phone right now. So, I'm about to show y'all right now, and I'll be back to end this video, and I'll see you guys in a second. Bye! Alright, you guys, so I'm about to show you guys my browser. As you see, my music, my phone is about to die, so I really don't really care about that. So, I'm about to show you guys what it can do. I'm about to play some music for you guys. My top favorite songs on my phone right now. So, after this goes off, I'm going to explain it to you more. It's free. It's for Android and iPhones. And I'm going to explain it to you more when this goes off. Alright, see you later. Bye.
When I told you, girl, I got you for whatever,
you ain't believe in me, nah.
When I told you I was gonna be down for
my shit lit.
All right, you guys, that's it for this content. I'm gonna try to do some more reaction videos, but I'm gonna try to make myself feel a little better, because right now, as I told y'all in the last clip, I'm dealing with family emergencies and I'm sick. So I'm trying to make myself feel better on top of trying to make myself happy again, because, you know, losing somebody that you really, really love is kind of hard and tough, you know. So I'm trying to do all that besides do content for y'all, because I love you guys so much. So it's kind of hard. So I'm trying to do my best, you know, and I love you guys. And as I said in the last two videos, thank you guys for being patient with me. Thank you guys for rocking with me. And I love you guys so much. And I will see you guys later. I love you guys. Bye.
Cliches in the dark past.